Hey, welcome back. Welcome back. I am returning after taking a break for a few hours. I just played for a little bit today. Should be able to follow that on YouTube. I'm currently on a win streak, and what I did is I dropped myself down to silver intentionally, and I'm working my way back up. I'm gonna see how far my win streak will go. That's a goal. I find it entertaining. I find it a learning experience. It reminds me of where I came from in the lower ranks of Rocket League, up to the mid ranks, and it is an eye opener, on how far you come. The bigger eye opener is when you run into players who are much better than you, and you see how much further you need to go. So, one of my main goals of doing this is not to hurt the players that I'm playing against. In fact, I give many wins away. I give as many wins away as I take. It's just unfortunate if you're the holy cow. It's just unfortunate if you happen to be the one or one of many that do lose to me when you're in the lower ranks, and I'm apparently more skilled than most of these players I'm playing against tonight. So I do expect to lose at some point. I may lose to a player that I should not lose to. But here's where we stand. My win streak current. Just keeping tabs. I'm on a 6-game win streak in solo. Started out at silver 3, div 1, I believe. Well, don't quote me quite on that. I'm not sure exactly what div it was. Don't remember. But now I'm at silver 3, div 4, after winning 6. The tallies go that 4 of the players in the silver level forfeited on me. I ran into 1 Smurf. Ended up on top of that game. He was quite disappointed, I could tell, as he left, as he learned that I could play as well. But I did win that game in overtime. No, that it didn't even go to overtime. I beat him. I just don't remember what the score was. And then I played 1 true silver that stuck it out. I was proud of him. He stuck it out to the end, no matter what. I ended up giving him a goal, beat him 6-1. Made him a little pass, and he scored. He was happy. He scored. And he was thankful when I said, nice shot. I like to see people say thank you when you say nice shot. Anybody says nice shot to me, I say thank you. I think we need to all be friends on here. Although, and I'm guilty of it too, some people can get toxic at times. I try not to be toxic. The only time I really get toxic is if apparently, you got another player going against you and they are being toxic. I'll be toxic right back. Sometimes they get the better of me. That's all right. This game is for fun. All games were made to enjoy, so let's enjoy them. That's my point of view. I used to take Battlefield 4 extremely serious, but before I took it extremely serious, I had an extreme amount of fun, and I still do. So we are back in the game. Stay up there. basketball to throw the ball at once. I can get a pretty good guess how they're smart. Even then, I can kind of tell if they're smart or not. Alright, so Chris has a quick two up on me. I have had zero chance for offense. First goal, I was talking. Let's see what we got. Well, no, he's got some power behind him. I'm suspecting that Chris here is probably a goal level. Now, keep in mind, he smirked him from an even higher rank of goal. I haven't shown him anything to say that I'm a higher rank than Slater. So, we got to remember, we're at silver level right now. Silver level, typically, have very little mechanic. His response to that goal right there, just saying, wow. That brings my thought that he might be a true goal problem. And I see how he handles his ball here. That's all. you haven't got the gist of it yet, I rank myself way down to silver. I am really only a plat one to plat three, maybe, in solo. But drop myself down to silver intentionally, and I wanted to come back with some kind of mystery thing to pull off. See what kind of players I encounter. That's the other thing. Regardless if they're good or not, at this level, say a good silver level, true silver level, but good at that level, you have a hard time reading them, because like I stated in my last video, it's hard to predict what they're going to do, because they really don't know what they're going to do yet. So I play a little more cautious if I feel like somebody might be a potential threat. See what we can do. He's trying to gain control of the ball. He's trying to get back. I think he's trying to get back and get a boost, but I guess not. I'm going to take this one. He took it all the way around. Didn't grab any major boost. Banging it around. So, yeah. What do I do? He almost pulled off the shot. Carrying it around, let him get some hits. I'm not trying to punish these guys. Not my intent, I'm a nice guy. Give him opportunities. Just don't let him win. Thank you. gotta do is protect the skill. Oh. Did it. Feel bad for them sometimes, you know, they work so hard to get the ball in position, then miss like that right there. They should have hammered that one. So we were up to 8 on the win streak. Challenging. Anyone smurfs, I gotta keep my win streak up. All you want. You want to make the score on me to beat me. My winner may come to the end. definitely a smart player so far. He's moving so fast. I was high and he was low. He was trying to demo me. interesting. How's this going to end? Lose control at least once. You know, I played one guy one day, held the ball on his car for the entire game. I didn't touch him twice. He was on the ball. I have no control like that. If he can't hit the ball, he's gonna hit me. letting it go this long because it's probably the most challenging match he's had, even though he could have trained like 3 times, 5 times, 10 times over. He just, I don't know if he wants to get the kill or not. Peekaboo. That's about the best of my ability right there, so I'm kind of hurting. Well, I'm determined to keep my win streak, so he's going to have to score on me. He's either going to have to commit to score on me, forfeit, or make a mistake. And I don't see this dude making any mistakes. He knows exactly what he's done. I'm trying to bump him. He knows exactly what he's done. I need... Don't kill it. I need to get a good demo on him. We are 15 minutes into this game. It doesn't matter what I do, man. He's gonna take it on every time. I'm just trying to kill all the boosts. Maybe they give me some advantage. I wish he'd actually put one up in the air. That acceleration is just not right. It doesn't look right. I'm glad I got this recorded. I don't ever see anybody else accelerate like that. Can't be real, dude. I gotta run into this guy when I'm trying to do a win streak. In silver three. Shame, shame. He is good though. Same thing. Never gonna score on him because I can't. He doesn't allow me to have control of the ball long enough for me to do anything with it. I don't want him to put it away on me. Wow, okay. Another one. That is three. It's gonna make me cry. Dude, I'm 52 years old and you're gonna make me cry because I can't do shit against you. Damn it, I was hoping he'd be there. I went from him to the wall. Time limit on these games. This is my longest. You got me flustered. Every time I do get the ball, I'm so flustered I can't do shit with it. What? Where's McNuggets when I need him? All he's doing is baiting me. So I take the bait, he kicks it back down the other end, throws the ball. Next 5 minutes. Get a good freaking 50 on him. Alright, he's making me have to do something. He's having as much fun as I have. That's fine. Complete boost control. I'm not going to chase him around. That does no good. I'm just looking for him to... He's got to make some mistakes once in a while. Not nice. Trying to hit the ball and him at the same time. That's why the ball keeps going out of sight. Because I know it doesn't matter where I hit it. I've got to get him out of control somehow. Look, he fucked up there and then he still maintained position. Wow. Killing me. Thank you. He's laughing his ass off. I know he is. At least he's having enough fun to stick around for 30 minutes here. Control boost and I missed that one. See, if I take off early enough to make that interception or block or shot, then he has enough time to react and stop doing what he's doing. So that right there, see, all he has to do is stop if I go too soon. Definitely gonna make me work for it if I do get it. Oh yeah. gets that many pops off against me. I've had maybe, I don't think I've blocked any of his pops. I don't know what to do. I have no idea. He's so quick, I can't get a bump on his car. I'm too predictable, and then when I'm not predictable, it's just because I'm out of control of my own car. He knows when I'm going to attack, too. Damn it. I can lay low for 5 minutes and then all of a sudden pull off one aggressive hit. He's right there on it. On the ball. By the time I turn off my ball cam, it's already on the ball. Like a goddamn magnet. To go ahead. Well, I did have enough boosts. I couldn't have made that shot. Thank you. think that's the first one I blocked on this box. We go to the booth at the exact same time and he gets a boost. I've learned something by now, but I learned he has a harder time to take his booze, but that's just obvious. That's what I mean about it. Wouldn't have been nice to get that touch, huh? Thank you. like that, I just try to get out in front of his hit. Can't do it. Keep trying. Gotta redirect his hit. Even out of the top players that I've watched play, I've never seen anybody have that much ball support. Hit the ball. Oh my God. Get rid of this dude for 3 seconds long enough for me to get the ball. Into the goal. Win! Hey, it's a win. Oh my God. Oh my gosh. Okay. The ultimate smurf. It goes in the win column. That makes 9. Number 9 was an ultimate. Smurf. Insane. Ball player, 1998. My win streak continues. Holy shit, that game went on for like an hour. My throat's dry. I gotta get a drink. I'll be back in 5. Yeah. Give me about 5 minutes, I'll be back. insane. I would never even come close to having the skill that that dude had. Holy cow. I don't think 99% of the players out there have that kind of skill. Insane. Very impressive. And just like I said at the beginning of this session, you're gonna run into Smurfs that are 100 times better than me. Now let's get back to hopefully our win streak. Oh shit, forgot my drink.
Right back. I left it in there.
Insane. How anybody can play like that just beside me. And like I said, I've never even watched anybody do that. That dude was hitting, had so much control of the ball, I couldn't even try anything that I know about. Just like that simple thing there, because I've done that, he was already on the other side of the free three. By the time I even put the ball or all four of them back on the ground, he had the ball on the other side of the ring. I'm trying to put these guys down. And as fast as I can, an hour. That game took nearly an hour. I always wonder if there's a time limit. Evidently, well, there's no time limit. 10. 10 on my win streak. Man, that dude, he's got to be so flustered still. I'll never be the same again, ever. PTSD.
Thank you.
Oh. When? Getting up into gold, especially middle gold, up into flat, where you really just can't make mistakes. That's lucky. This game can be decided by lucky kickoffs easily. Thank you. So, what do we make it to? Before I lost. Oh, there's a tournament. Damn it. Second chance. I got to get in. Alright. A gold one. That's. And I shouldn't have lost that. I'm tired. And he got me on two of the kickoffs. Actually, three kickoffs. That I just couldn't defend. They went straight in. Almost. Anyways, take a short break while I'm waiting on the tournament to start.
Be right back.
Alright, we about ready for this tournament? Not yet. I think I'll stick with this car. I hadn't played any threes in a while. Let's see how this goes. I need a diamond tournament win. Oh, and that's what I'm competing in is diamond. Should be. Oh, that dude, man. Get me all frazzled. Sonic Legend. That dude was Super Sonic Legend. Thank you. teammates, teammates, teammates. Horrible too. Now I want to play some threes. Man, I hope that doesn't drop me down a plat. Surely not. Now I want to play some threes. What time we got? 11:30. Probably one or two. Thank you. save. Kept thinking, well, I can help them, but they kept hurting us more than I could help them. Nice couple of guys, but it was horrible. I say the other day, that's been about 3 weeks. I've barely played three weeks. Played a couple, but not many. Mostly just tournament, I think. I don't think I played any competitive. Just tournament. Touch. Oh. Got them all. Then you get committed, and then you do like I did the other day, just keep losing. I keep saying the other day, it's been a while, 3 weeks or more. Thank you. quarterback needs to pass back, let your teammates hit it. Because I hit it closer to them than I hit my teammates, right? If I'd waited on my teammate to make that shot, he could have hit it for his goal. An addictive game, man. And I'm not even playing very good. Thank you. This right here is probably my weakest team I played with since we've been playing three separate tournaments. When I had parted up with him for one more game, a little bit. Maybe we can pull one. Shit. Man, that was supposed to dodge over. Not always. Oh, man, dodge! Come on, dodge! It's killing me. It's a couple times I missed one dodge. High passes are harder to defend, especially if it's slow. All right, that's been a marathon this evening. I've got to go, got to go, got to go, got to go. Pick up my challenges here. Clean. Yay. Yay. Clean. Yay. Clean. Yay. And clean. Okay. No items. Well, where'd we end up? Gold one, division three, and plat one, division three. I didn't play any twos, though. Plat two, division three. Well, in the plats, that's for sure. That needs to go away. I need to get back up in the diamonds where I was. Gets a little easier, believe it or not. Gets easier when you get better teammates. And you can play more conservative or, you know, just all together can play together. Alright. That is all I can do.